Welcome back. This is the Sale Guru Show. No, I couldn't repair my throat, but yes, I've got you the next big review. This is the Alcatel Flash 2. Now, I've got to say, I'm going to reveal the price to you right in the very beginning. This is about 9,000 rupees. And for that price, you're getting a lot. First and foremost, the first in its category to do a really nice, interesting textured back. It is sandstone. Yes, it's almost like another phone. But remember, that's 25,000. This is about 9,000 rupees. The second, this phone has pretty much all you would expect from a 9,000 rupee phone. And then some, and then it adds things that I really think are amazing. This may well be the best camera phone at 9,000 rupees. Why am I saying that? Well, it's got a great amount of good optics and sensors, good megapixel capacity, all of that, but then it adds some really cool software, both for the front and the back. Selfies, action pictures, a lot more can happen with this phone. Let's take a look.
Everybody today needs a good camera phone. And if you get one under the 10,000 rupee bracket, that's like gold dust. Alcatel has come to the call of many looking for such a phone and have launched the Alcatel Flash 2 in India. The phone sports a 5-inch IPS HD LCD display that stands at a resolution of 1280 by 720. The phone runs on a MediaTek octa-core chipset coupled with 2GB of RAM. The one feature that really captures the spotlight is the camera quality of this phone. The phone features a 13-megapixel rear camera bundled with a 5-megapixel front-facing shooter. The resolution of the camera, face detection autofocus, dual LED flash and a number of tweaks and modes like a physical shutter button puts this phone right up there amongst the biggies as far as the camera is concerned. We took a couple of pictures with different subjects and the results were top draw. The phone houses 16GB of internal storage, expandable up to 128GB, and it also packs a powerful 3000mAh battery. The Flash 2 is really an improvement over its predecessor, the Flash, and is definitely a value for money smartphone. By keeping the price just right, Alcatel have managed to put forth a compelling reason to go for the Flash 2.
Now let's move on to our fourth big review of the show. Yes, our fourth.